Alright, what's going on, motherfuckers? Skychi here. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make your very own YouTube intro using Blender. Completely free. There's other tutorials out there, but I'm going to add in some tips that would have been helpful to me when I watched those tutorials that they didn't have in there, and I was confused as fuck. So, start off by going to blender.org. The link will be down in the description. And when you get there, hit download. And if you don't know what your system is, you can click down here if you're Windows 10. Type in system. And right here at the top, it'll say system control panel. Click on that. Computer slow, this might take a while, so just be patient with me. Alright. Then right here, under system type, it'll say 64-bit or 32-bit. Mine's 64, so I'm gonna go ahead and install the 64-bit one. Wait for it to install down here. I'll be right back when it is. Alright, now that it's downloaded, I'm gonna go ahead and click on it and open it up. Open the installer. Then you're gonna go ahead and hit next. Then you can read all this shit if you want, but I'm not. I'm just gonna hit I accept. Hit next. Hit next again and hit install. Alright guys, mine's done, so I'm going to hit finish. And then on your desktop, you should have Blender. It's right here. I'll go ahead and put it right here for now. Don't need to do anything with it yet, though. Alright guys, once you're done with that, you can go back into your browser here, go to YouTube, and just search Blender Intro Templates. And there's all these different videos you can choose from. All of them. Click on this one, by Silent Soul. And then you can just watch the video and pick one out you like. Alright, so I'll just use this one. Number 38. Go down here, click show more in the description. Then find number 38 right here. It's gonna take me to another YouTube channel, but it might take you to just another tab, a Mediafire or something, to download it. For me, it just took me to here, another YouTube channel. I'm just gonna click down in the description of this YouTube video that it took me to. And then there's a link in there, Mediafire. This one's ad focus. All right, so this one just took me to Omega. And if you get this one, you want to hit download through browser and wait for it to download. All right, so mine's done downloading. And I'm just gonna drag it out onto my desktop and put it up here in the corner. Alright, and now you should just be able to open it, and it should open up Blender. Alright, and here it is. And if it doesn't show up as this, and it shows up as a folder like this one here, you'll have to right-click on it, and just hit extract to here, and it'll extract it to your desktop, and then you'll get a folder like this. You can open it up. Hit Blender AE, and then hit Blender File. Double click on Blender File. It'll open it up in Blender, just like this one is here. And now, all you really gotta do is put your name in there. So you can hit Tab, and then Backspace, and type in your name. So I'll type in Skychi. And then for me, I have to change too. So what I'm gonna do is right click on the name that I need to change. So on name, right click on it, hit Tab again. Alright, it's not getting it. Let me get it here. Alright, it's highlighted, so I got it. Now hit Tab. Now I can backspace it. I can type in Skychi. And there, I got it. And now I can play it to see if it's right. Alright, looks right to me. Alright, so come over here, hit Output. Hit the little file next to it. And then you can choose. For me, I'm just going to put it at my desktop in my intro folder and hit accept up here in the corner. And then, oh yeah, and then for your output right here, click on this. Click whatever one you want here. All right, so for right here, what you want to choose for output is H.264. Might be different for you guys, I don't know. And then just come up here and hit animation, and it'll start rendering the animation. It does take a long time. It can take like 8 to 12 hours. It takes a while to render. But so that kind of wraps this video up, guys. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you liked it or you enjoyed it or if it helped you out, leave a comment, your feedback, leave a like, and subscribe if you for future for subs. Fuck, I'm gonna have to redo that. God damn it. No, fuck it. Alright, subscribe for future tutorials. And as always, this is Voice Kaichi. Check you later.